A new bill introduced in the state Senate would set up the framework for how the state will regulate psychedelic mushrooms. This after voters passed a measure to decriminalize magic mushrooms last fall. Officials say legal mushrooms won't look anything like legal marijuana here in Colorado. There won't be dispensaries where you can buy it. The measure eliminates the criminal penalties for personal use of magic mushrooms. We know centers will be licensed and go through a four-step process with patients, from assessments and goal setting to supervised dose sessions and working on incorporating those natural medicines in day-to-day life. A local doctor in Fort Collins chimed in during a news conference with advocates about the impact it has.
The research and the science that's been done with psilocybin so far, it's clearly compelling. And I've actually had patients who have felt comfortable disclosing their underground use with me. And from what they report with psilocybin is they've had profound and consistent improvements in their symptom severity.
The legislative session ends May 6th, so lawmakers have until then to finalize the bill. The next deadline would be the end of September. That is when recommendations from an advisory board are due.